Okay, we are back from where we were. We're at 18, but I'll add this one onto the other one. Roman Reigns. I just did what I did last time. Hopefully, I can do this time. Cause I had enough of this fucking Royal Rumble. Literally, I had enough of this fucking Royal Rumble now. I just want it over and done with right today. Then I can go to the Elimination Chamber before I get the Intercontinental title. Because I haven't done my rematch yet. And become the Universal Champ. Before WrestleMania. Enough of these people. Alright. Oh, fuck. Fucking hate you, Kofi. Kicking out my shit. Not out this though. Asshole. Alright. Same way, green bar. I had that up to 18 now. Lower room made me a bit damage, but that's only a little bit of damage. I did all the eliminations at the moment anyway. Fuck's sake. Come here, get back over there so I can do great room. Boom. Yeah, you can reverse not. Being eliminated. Today, yes it is. Right, 10 more. 10 more till we've done it. That's what we were last time. Boom. Alright, let me try and hit the knee. Alright, this is the knee I was on right just earlier. The knee. Boom. Yeah, of course he'll fucking find out that. Cesaro. Alright. Get your move. Oh no. Yeah, sorry, I actually lost that move. Crap. He's gonna rush again. What the? Alright. Keep reversing it. Motherfucker. Okay, all three of the New Days came out now. Up. Piece of shit. Oh crap. Braun Strowman. Boom. I need to take this fucking monster out. God damn it. Number 24 has a good chance of winning this guy. Fucking car. Alright. There we go. Eat out. Yeah. Six more. Boom. Alright. Get up. One, two, god, reverse it, three. Five more. Okay, the other one. This is Premio Colonia. What's it gone Primo for now. I can't who the other part was named. Okay. That one didn't couldn't reverse it, so he couldn't reverse it. Alright, last time I done this, this one just went straight out, so yeah, it wasn't gonna happen, but okay. Don't really care though. This has been a 4 and a 4 star match. Rick Swan, 26 one was there. Alright, you down. Come on. Come on. We can dance with this, you can dance with this, you can dance with this. Boom. 2, 3. I've been pretty impressed in this match so far. This probably took me like 27. What, 3 more? Come on, Neville. I've been trying to do this match like almost 2 weeks now, and hopefully I can do it today. About eliminate 27. Come on. Come on. Boom. 2 more. This is my farthest I've done so far off camera. Because I normally eliminate at 23 or 24. But I've got 2 summer bitches left. Oh, fuck. 28. I'm seeing Dean or Steph came out yet, so I think that they might be the last ones. I'll run take our game. Come on. He was the last 2. Who's 29? Who's 30? I think Steph Rollins. No, it's Dean Ambrose. Danny Cornell champion. Come on, you'll have to leave my ring, I'm sorry. Okay, one more, come on. Last one. Kane. Oh, fuck. Motherfucker, get out my ring. No. Shit. Please, please, please do not fail me now. Come on. Come on. Please don't. Please don't. Just fling me out the ring. One. Two. Yes! 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 Oh my God! Oh. Oh. Bow fucking time, I'm gonna rest me. Fuck. I did it. Oh no. It was cool. Alright, is he gonna be the host of WrestleMania? Oh fuck, what does he want? What does he want? I swear to God, do not hit me with a rocks bomb, please. Oh, what the fuck? Nah, I wanna watch this. Oh shit. Rock bottom. Well, I already won it anyway, so. Oh. asshole. You're like my coach. But finally, we done the Royal Rumble. That's what I wanted to do anyway, complete this fucking thing today. And we done it. I thought Seth Rollins, the third member of the Shield, was gonna win it, or come out at number 30, but it came out as Kenny. Oh, shit. I eliminated 20 other guys, one by one. Oh, that's okay. Because I'm on the Wi-Fi, so I'll be uploading these tomorrow morning because the Wi-Fi has gone down again. It's a pain in the ass, really, but the Wi-Fi is going shit at the moment. Because our TalkTalk or broadband we were using are getting updated, so it's going to be worse. But don't you worry, because hopefully tomorrow will be fine. What does Triple H want? What a surprise, what an upset. Okay. Next. Who would ever thought you would lose at the Royal Rumble? And The Rock will go on to the main event at WrestleMania once more. Huh? Thought break, my friend, such a thought break. But The Rock, he was the best. He's what's best for business. Looks like WrestleMania is going to be amazing this year. God. Despite everything, I still find a way into WrestleMania. Only in your fluffiest, most annoyingest dream. Later, loser. I didn't lose. I just burn out 20 out of 9 guys, so you're the loser, boy. Alright. Let me see who the freaking champions are on here now. Because I don't really know. Okay, I need to change my top. Okay, whatever. So they got it. Dean Ambrose was the champion. Let's check the movie fucking right. Oh shit, Brock Lesnar's Cena Cornell champion. Shoot. Okay, here are the champions. Samoa Joe is the Universal Champion. Brock Lesnar is the Intercontinental Champion. Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson are still the tag team champions. Sami Zayn somehow is the World Heavyweight Champion. John Cena is your United States Champion, and the Usos are still tag team champions. Okay. So that's kind of fucked up, really. No. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and comment. And see you guys tomorrow on our live stream. So, see ya.